keep
sir, I told you my phone said 45 minutes.
And then you're
yelling and complaining.
I'm not yelling.
Yeah, but you're still complaining.
Yeah, but you said one way out, and then another way. You said tell me different things, though.
I'm not telling you different things. I'm going according to the phone, and it's telling me one route. It's taking us on the quickest route. The other routes would have taken longer.
You know you're going to
start with.
My name is Stafford.
Sir.
What?
Why are you getting nasty now all of a sudden?
Because you're telling me to give me the runaround.
I'm not trying to give you the runaround. I pay you this money, now all of a sudden, I'm giving you the runaround.
How much farther is it now? I'm trying to look out for you, but I'm trying to respect for you. That's all I'm trying to do for you.
Yeah, but making my heart jump by having to complain all the time is not really helping me out. I've been through enough emotional stuff.
I can understand that. I have too.
And I've told you at the beginning how long it was going to take.
But we looked at another hour on that website.
45 minutes? That's not an hour.
No, I told you an hour and 15 minutes when we come to ride that joke with the best store. You said,
when you come out of here for an hour drive, yeah, we already came up to the bars, man.
I'm just really being, I have heart problems, and you yelling and complaining is really just messing it up.
Well, I got heart trouble too, man.
But that doesn't mean terrorize mine.
I'm not bothering you. I'm just saying you.
Yes, it is hurting my heart.
I told you how
far it was going to be in the beginning.
Well, you're the one hollering. How much farther now?
You just asked me that a few minutes ago. Well, about 2 minutes ago.
You keep saying 4 to 5 minutes, 4 to 3 minutes. So how much farther is it now? I'm at 2.5 feet. I mean, I'm not you.
It's not going to jump from 45 minutes to 15 minutes in about 10 seconds.
It's moving, though. It should change. It's moving.
The phone said
5:23. That's another hour and a half, ma'am.
That's not an hour and a half.
It is.
It's within an hour or four.
It ain't even 5 o'clock yet. Still another hour drive. I don't know what to do. The name is going to be stranded like the last one.
You're not going to be stranded. I just gave you $65.
You know how far I'm home.
How are you going to offer something and complain about it after?
I'm not complaining about it, ma'am.
You are.
You don't want to have
you it. Are.
Lady, but no, I'm gonna show respect for you. But
I'm not being bossy. You're the one complaining.
Yeah, I got reason to complain, ma'am. I'm way up out of nowhere.
I should have bought some CoQ10.
So what?
Heart pills and swallow the whole entire bottle because apparently I need right now. I need the whole bottle.
You want to go to the hospital? I ain't done no wrong. Which way?
I'm looking on my phone right now.
Oh, I'm back to the right.